They came out better than heads like I was Mark McGuire. I'm in the darkness.
A place for those who chose to give a fuck less. We keep it nutty and bloody for everybody here.
I'm going to hell, and I know you will. And I got no problem showing it.
Into the darkness of hell, you getting raped in hell by Satan's tail. And all you bitches, witches, pussies, believe you get you up by a 27-foot dragon, bumps you in your face up. It ain't pretty in hell, and the only light be the fire that you squirming while you burning all night. And when the wraith take you, his grip is hard as a nail. He'll turn your world upside down and make it rain hell.
Hotline, may I help you? Yeah. Well, I'm about to fucking kill myself.
Listen, you don't want to do that, okay? You don't want to do that.
I'm getting... There's so many fucking reasons why I don't even need to be here anymore.
There's
I'm
no
gonna
reason.
Put a slug in my fucking head.
You don't want to do that. You want to be on Earth, okay?
Fuck that shit, man. I got a gun right now.
Put it away,
and
please.
I got it right under my chin, man. Fuck that.
Take it away from me.
I'm gonna
chin.
Fucking blow my head all over the ceiling.
No, you're not, okay?
Fuck this shit, man.
Hey, just talk to me, okay?
It ain't no point to me waking up. Everybody's time I'm taking up.
No.
I got nobody, it ain't a shoulder near. I can't stay here and it's colder there.
Where?
I don't wanna look back cause it's gonna hurt. I slice my wrist and it's gonna squirt.
Oh.
For me, everybody holds a hate. I get backstabbed and everybody holds a stake. It's no roads to take, I'm in a circle drive. Busting at myself and I'm trying to survive.
Oh.
I'll disappoint you and I will let you down. And I ain't got many homeboys coming around.
No.
You don't understand, so
oh,
don't
yes,
say
I
you do.
Do.
I swear I'll put a motherfucking slugging you.
No.
I'm the only one, the lonely one, at home alone, loading a gun, thinking why not?
Why not? Why not? Why not? Okay, okay. You have feelings inside of your head. Okay, I understand that. Feelings lead to depression. When you have depression, you have a lonely void inside of your heart. Okay, and your heart means everything to the world. Okay.
I got court coming up. I stole the truck. I got a bitch pregnant and I'm broke as fuck. I wanna get high, but I got piss test.
Well,
I'm always first name on top of shit list.
No.
Get this, the witches made my chest. It's permanent nightly visiting nest.
What?
It ain't no clothes that I look good in. I'm the motherfucking big red train that couldn't. I got no family, I stole they shit.
Okay.
Restraining orders and I still won't quit. I hit rock bottom and then I fell in a hole. And then I fell through the floor of that hole some more. I've been missing for a year, nobody's looking.
I
got beat down and my shit took it.
Oh.
I look ahead and all I see is more of the same, or this self-inflicted bullet hole pouring my brain.
Okay.
Pouring my
now
brain.
I understand that you're in pain, okay? I understand everything you're going through. I've been there myself, okay? Now, your pain is my pain, alright? And I feel your pain, and I want to be your friend. Just me and you. Friend.
I dream about cutting heads off with a shovel.
What?
The dreams are getting serious, think I'm in trouble.
Oh,
I don't hold memory for more than an hour. I'm tired as fuck and I'm drained of power. I ain't halfway there and I'm all out of time. I'm like a crushed light bulb, all out of shine.
Oh, no.
I've been around the world and no place is home. I wanna see the other side when I face this chrome. I'm butt naked, I've been jacking off, getting drunk. It's my last hours alive, who gives a fuck? It don't matter. I'm doing this shit in a garage, trying to make it easier for them to clean my head splotch. This bitch I loved, I hope she finds me still up in a chair with my thoughts behind
me.
I'm about to do it.
No.
Can you hold for a second?
Wait a minute.
Hello?
Hey, what's up?
Where are you at?
Right down the street.
With who?
My girl Shannon. We were wondering if we can stop by.
Well, shit. Yeah. Come on by.
Really?
Yeah. Hey.
I know. Bring some blunts. All right.
Uh-huh. All right, bye.
So we pray, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come.
Stop it! Go ye into all the world and preach my gospel unto every creature. Go ye into all the world and preach my gospel.
I walked into the church dressed up as an altar boy. I seen a preacher. He said, little boy, I'm a teacher. Put his hand up on my shoulder, felt the claw of the beast. I never thought it'd be so fucking easy murdering a priest. We went into the confession booth. He took off his clothes and cut some yay right on his Bible top and ooted his nose. I jammed a butcher's knife 12 inches into his gut. He looked me right into my eyes while I was yanking it up. Preacher, kill us!
Strapped with an iron crowbar, I beat a nun into a bloody stew in the trunk of my car. How the fuck she got fake titties in a pussy ring? Bullshit! She sucked the preacher's dick in the pulpit. I know the goings on, I've witnessed it while pushing my mop and blood gushing no stop with my hedgehog chop. I ain't no fucking holy roller, I'm out of controller. Face painted fucking preacher killers gone off that Yola.
Cola.
Shooting for the preacher. Fuck! I missed and hit the reverend, but it doesn't matter though. They say he's got.
then I shot for the preacher. I blew his ear off. We in the balcony bustin', got a PCP and Smirnoff.
Shot again. I missed and hit somebody in the choir. They fell back into the candle rack and caught the place on fire.
I shot again.
I finally caught the preacher in his dome. Then we put our barrels to each other's heads and took it home. Stop it.
and shaggy. I stepped up off of my porch and it was dark as fuck. I couldn't see, not even with the torch. I hear the streets talking and they aware of my move. They whispering and swinging from the trees above. I hear the loons. I try to jog a little. Crow eyes glow like cats. Demonic zombies running up on me. I slap them with the bat, but my eyes keep bleeding from the rays of the darkness. They powerful and burn you something heartless. I hear a giant thumping, some kind of ogre or something. I see the phantom screaming as this giant behemoth is coming. And it swung at me, I felt the rip. My head went spinning and flipping and rolling and finally landed in position. I could see my body still standing, headless as fuck. It finally fell, but what the hell, still got my nugget, but I'm stuck. I can't move, fuck, I'm only a face. Why even try? On top of that, it's a centipede crawling in my eye. I wanna die.
Back to the start, another try.
Another time, so I should not. Every day I die.
Back to the start, another try.
Another time, so I should not.
Tried to visit Jay, I walked out into the cold. I see they don't collect, they dead, they all up over the road. And some are fully rotted, and some they must have just spotted. I seen a headless body that resembles Jay's, but I doubt it. I seen a centaur, I threw a pitchfork at it above. I watch it fall into a bloody patch of bodies and blood. I'm fucking about the Earl, I close my eyes and walk on. This giant crow swooping at me, got me, carry me on. I cut his claws with the hatchet that I keep in my hand. Even in hell, you best believe I keep a hatchet in my hand. And as I'm falling, now I see the witches right in my chest, with his claws on my neck, screaming I shouldn't confess. I slam down into an iron gate, a demon statue near me, 4 points sticking out my chest. I'm hanging there dearly in the hungry goblins. They got a fire beneath me, they cooking my legs to make myself eat me. I wanna die.
Back to the start, another try.
Another time, so I should not. Every day I die.
Back to the start, another try.
Another time, so I should not.
I got too much time on my hands. I got too much time.
Pills are gonna fucking help. Pills, 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 pills. Fuck out of here with pills. It's the perfect night.
I don't.
Get my shit together.
No.
It's one of those nights.
No, not one of those nights.
Come on. 2:30 in the morning. And I'm fully loaded.
Fully fucking loaded.
Full caliber. I ran into a gas station and blew somebody's head off their neck. I thought it was a dream, but then I look and see that I'm a bloody wreck.
My God.
I can't run to my mama's house, I know that she would never understand. I might as well be a man and finish what the fuck I began.
Fuck it, it's on.
I walked out and started walking away like I ain't seen a fucking thing. I went across the street and walked up to the drive-thru window at a Burger King. I knocked on a glass and a kid leaned out to tell me they were closed.
Close this.
I blew a hole in his face and his boy was like,
Cam, you got hoes, Tommy, you got hoes.
I feel ready to die, but it's taking so long.
The world's so wicked, the world's so wrong.
I just keep moving on, keep trying to stay strong.
The world's so wicked, the world's so wrong.
So deep bitch asses, thinking they ain't about to get shot. Man, fuck that.
I started hopping through backyards and ran into a 7-Eleven. Jumped up on the counter, ate my shit and blew a hole in his melon. I dragged his body in her back and did the same to everybody again. Until the walls and the windows got so bloody, wasn't nobody coming in.
Nobody coming in. Police started surrounding the building and I ain't got no hostages, but I fronted like I did, holding up some dead kid. I said, I'm coming out, they said, don't bother, and started shooting. The corpse I'm holding up ain't got no head and they ain't stupid. I ran into the back and started drinking, draining the bottles, getting high as fuck, I'm going out in hell, a bullet's full throttle. I loaded my shit again, but I never had a chance to shoot. Somebody blew my head off, all I heard was woof.
I'm the nigga ready to die, but it's taking so long.
The world's so wicked, the world's so wrong.
I just keep moving on, keep trying to stay strong.
The world's so wicked, the world's so wrong.
Who hasn't went on a PCP bitch and shot at a couple cops? I mean, come on.
Come on. I'm ready to die, but it's taking so long.
The world's so wicked, the world's so wrong.
I just keep moving on, keep trying to stay strong.
The world's so wicked, the world's so wrong.
I've been ready to die, but it's taking so long.
The world's so wicked, the world's so wrong.
I just keep moving on, keep trying to stay strong.
The world's so wicked, the world's so wrong.
The witch jumped on my back last night. I couldn't breathe in his clutch, I was frozen with fright. It went on for what seemed like I was a tear, to see the witch's face there in the dark in the mirror.
The witch told me my girlfriend was a demon, and all this falling in love shit I'm dreaming. And it's pain to the angels if I don't deliver. I sealed her off in a barrel and rolled her in the river.
The witch told me my left arm is possessed, so I broke it at first and then I went and confessed. But they put me in a home, the arm still wouldn't leave me alone. Finally had to chew it off with the bone.
The witch told me to crawl under my house and just wait. Don't panic if I suffocate. I bit the tail off a possum down there at one point. It's so boring and it's dark, but the witch is my light.
Something is standing in between me.
It's nasty and wretched and hell of a bloody, but it's gotta get done and somebody's gotta do it. I kick the fucking face in and put my knife through it.
The witch jumped on me again, here we go. Laying in my bed, I can't breathe anymore. Laying in my bed, I can't move anymore. There's a demon floating in my face, clamping my jaw.
The witch told me I gotta murder this one kid. Okay, well maybe the witch didn't then, but I did. With a ninja suit, crept through like a black widow with a crossbow.
Stuck him in the neck like ditto.
The witch told me about blood that rains out of the neck and what particular veins. And I bought murder, witness, and death setting in. And it ain't no heaven that's letting me in.
Put my feet in the fire and hold on until everything below the knees gone. Now I'm in a wheelchair with only an arm, but don't care, I can still throw my hatchet in the air.
The witch got me in a predicament, it ain't good. I got somebody head posted at my hood. 4:30 a.m. and we rolling through the ghetto. Shaggy riding shotgun and the witch is in the middle. The witch is in the middle. The witch is in the middle. The witch is in the middle.
Wake the dead, wake the dead.
take them home and they can stay at my place. All the talking I can do, I would never lie to you. We take a quick ride and homicide, then I can find you and I can love you. And technically, even though you're dead, you'll always be around me because I'm keeping your head. I keep heads on shelves everywhere in my cellar. I even own the melon of a dead fortune teller. The rotten ones, I keep them up in fat pickle jars. And the new ones, we lay on the lawn and look at stars. It's illegal, I know, but so is smoking weed. And who the fuck give a fuck when you have a need? I collect human heads fresh up off the neck. Face, lips, hair, nose, ears, give me that.
Faces, people know more than names. The hair is there and all the brains. Your head would mean so much to me. Your head would mean so much to me.
I won't diss you. You wanna wear a hat, what? How you want your eyelids open or shut?
Your head would mean so much to me. Your head would mean so much to me.
Sometimes I put them in my bowling bag and bring them to work. Play with their hair under my desk with my bare foot. They're like stuffed animals all over the bed. Human heads, Pam, Jennifer, Hubert, and Ted. I even put one in the shower, water comes out the mouth. I kick a viewer on the yard when I feel like going out. I blow air in the mouth, piece of duct tape it shut. Bring them in the pool and the heads will float up. I'm not a sicko, yo, though I've had girlfriends. I even put their makeup on and take them for a spin. I ain't a murderer like that, not really. Only every Halloween a house do look kinda silly. You know the home. Homeless people that be bothering you for change. Almost all of my collection from them is where they came. I'm not insane about it, it's just the world is too crowded. And maybe I'ma do something a motherfucking about it.
Faces, people know more than names. More than the names. Hair is there and all the brains. Your head would mean so much to me. Your head would mean so much to me.
I won't diss you, you wanna wear a hat, what? How you want your eyelids open or shut?
Your head would mean so much to me. Your head would mean so much to me.
I need some therapy to help me deal with this shit. Dr. Wiggle Farmer, I need to make a visit. He told me heads are normal, but I gotta brush a teeth. So now I'm brushing 4 miles at a time using my feet. He also told me to keep them from the dog, but I already knew that. She chewed their faces off. And then Dr. Wiggle Farmer asked me for a couple. I went into my bag and gave him two like no trouble. Now I got some therapy, I'm feeling much better. I'm happy forever, me and my craniums together. They all over the house and they roll around the floor. And if it's got an afro, I use it for a pillow. I'm ill though, I never should've worried anyway. I shoot head hoops and don't care what people say. You can ask Dr. Wiggle Farmer for yourself. He's the third head down, top row, third shelf.
Faces, people know more than names. More than the names. Hair is there and all the brains. Your head would mean so much to me.
Heads up, y'all.
Your head would mean so much to me.
I won't diss you. You wanna wear a hat, what? How you want your eyelids open or shut?
Your head would mean so much to me.
I like rolling.
Your head would mean so much to me.
Keep your heads up.
Faces, people know more than names.
Easier to be heartless, break the window out the Lincoln. His screwdriver start this, mugging people, dropping on them from streetlights. Stab them with garden tools or beat them with pipes. So don't come out, stay inside, cozy and tucked. And if I'm breaking in, your old lady's getting
all day.
Carjacks, get out the van. As soon as they step out, I pop them anyways. Wow. I rob liquor stores with a little 22 hold. I know it's nothing, but it's something when it's busting at your nose.
Sunny days.
I hit up the beach with cleats on and stomp bitches in their ass, turn a tan in their thongs.
All day.
See me fucking hookers at truck stops, and then I kill them, cause that's where my buck stops.
All night.
I'm wicked and I got the power. Bloodshed's on the wall during the witching hour.
In the darkness.
See me ride by in an Impala, dragging some fuck ass by the foot and hear him holler.
In the nighttime,
I take what's rightfully mine. I run through emergency rooms and sever lifelines. Fuck the limelight, I'm the one I need to impress. With a double tip, swinging axe chop to your chest.
All day.
I'm selling coke lace joints to little kids. I'm a clown in a milk truck handling beers.
In the sunshine,
I've been known to take shots at the Pope. I'm in the bushes with the camouflage on and rifle scope.
All day.
I'm wicked, I keep it horrifying. Axe murdered some kid in his dead kite flying. I knock the fucking mailman out on the grass and burn holes in his face with a magnifying glass.
All night.
I fly like a vampire bat and murder people telling stories where the campfire's at.
Blame it on the moonlight or blame it on the boogie.
I shot the motherfucking sheriff and his deputy rookie.
When it's dark out,
I hit the streets in the shadows and grab yo and boogie the wookie and stab hoes. Don't even give me a pound when you see this clown. You getting cut the fuck up and chopped the fuck down.
Catch me picnicking with bitches park right before our ice pick them in the heart. 24-7, if it ain't us, it's somebody. Getting bloody, wicked clowns ain't the only ones, nutty buddy.
Catch me, thumb kissing.
A seven head, catch me burying another bitch dead behind the shed. It doesn't matter, not a day, y'all are on the clock. Violent J and Shaggy, chop, 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 chop.
You're gonna die.
Bitch Rochelle fucked on her boyfriend in her boyfriend's bed, and Crazy Carlos smacked his baby mama off in the head, and Jonathan beat his son like his daddy beat him, but swore he'd never do nobody like his daddy did him. And then Sandra used a pussy hoe to get to the top, and baby D, he shot somebody, it went bad from the drop. And then Diane worked at a hospital, took care of old souls. She was abusive, her afterlife sees no gold roads. And Mr. Richards was a richy fella, bowing every penny, everyone around him hungry, but he never gave him any. And his Stephen was a businessman, an educated citizen, at the top, pornography of children in his laptop. Take your spot and hang out, cause it's crowded in hell. You in the belly of the beast, now it was heaven and jail. And don't try to make no friends, cause don't nobody got no tongues. If the witch look your way, somehow it crushes your lungs. A boss man calling out shots till he caught one, then everything stops, the floor drops as he's screaming and falling. We see how pointless was the balling. When eternity is calling, agony will be appalling. Don't cry for the dead, cause they cry for you. Because we laugh about an aftermath, but they know how true. And listen, ain't no fucking body getting it worse than you and me. And ain't nobody getting it worse than you and me. And we will see a pterodactyl swoop through the caverns of hell, and carry two unfortunates off to the ogre cell. And ain't no cards playing cards, ain't no uniforms. You the only one around but naked, bloody and bleeding, with seven demons in you here. Got you believing you're heaving, talk you into pulling out your own intestines to get even. You were born with the shine, but you lost it down the line. You fuck life up and you can't rewind.
Fuck what you telling me.
Burn it up.
The witch keeps selling me.
Burn it up.
Since we burn them up,
they keep turning up.
And we turn corrupt
till we burn it. Lovely.
Judge Shaw was a judge, snake holes are his eyes. There go another judge, somebody despised. And there go so many judges, the judges in hell. So many fucking judges in hell, they bludgeon him well. Fat Pat, like his daddy, was a bigot pulling duty. He can tell it to them gargoyles fucking on his booty. And Shauna like money, but mistook it for love. Now when the witch's ring spread, she give him head and look above. Black Sunday's Armageddon, maggots and rape. Hell's Pit got some fire for you faggots with hate. Eddie Burrow hit his wife and put a tooth in his knuckle. Later on he lost his life in a scuffle, now he in trouble. You was a rebel, you nobody no more. To the devil on the double you go. Ain't no level to the trouble you know. And eternity goes, and eternity goes.
Fuck what you telling me.
We burning up.
The witch keeps selling me.
We burning up.
Since we burn them up,
they keep turning up.
And we turn corrupt
till we burning lovely.
Fuck what you telling me.
We burning up.
The witch keeps selling me.
We burning up.
Since we burn them up,
they keep turning up.
And we turn corrupt
till we burning lovely.
I like to suffocate people and bite their necks. They got me in a place that ain't like the rest. And all you gotta do is try to go for the neck. And it's sedative, sedatives like that. Slow down.
Color smear all around. Weird sounds. You're in the mind of a clown. And the wicked one somehow spinning around. Kneel me down the hallway, arms strapped down with sedatives.
Hanging all on the neck from the IV. Sedatives for the lively. Study me, ask me, no answer. I'm cutting your neck, first chance.
White walls, white floor, small rooms. After sedatives, they become ballrooms. Crows fly by my window, slow. Headed that way, but looking at me though.
Sedatives.
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 I'm
I'm an accident, human malfunction at best. And I'm looking at a scalpel digging into your chest. If I can only move with them sedatives, you know they're saving your life, them sedatives. Some of these other patients are strong as hell, suffocating. One creep took me long as hell, but I took his sedatives. Well, I thought they were sedatives, but they were only meditatives.
I fake pain, call him over and plead dead. Yank a fistful of hair out the nurse lady's head. High on sedatives again. Put me in a tiny place, chin strap, muzzle over my face. I threw a guy off the roof first day they admitted me. I was sedated, and that's when it hit me. The only time I'm at peace is when I ain't even there. God, tell me, why the fuck am I here?
Me, no shock therapy, come clean me, nurse take care of me. I suffocated the last two they sent, and alone they had to stick me in a chest with a shot of methadone. Recreation time, wheel me to the courtyard, four cards in white, and it might be important. And the sky is blue, and I can watch trees grow, watch leaves flow, enjoy the sedative show.
Well, I even have my very own room these days, white straitjacket, padded walls, and PJs. But there's so many ways, in every stunt I pull, I even slam my own mouth out on the toilet bowl. For attention, maybe, not to mention a sedative. Heard one guy say, why even let it live? There's probably no sedatives in hell, and that's the only reason I'm alive still.
The witches everywhere and I can see that, y'all. Stab one nurse in the neck with a straw.
A plastic straw, yeah, it's flimsy and weak, but if you cork it with your thumb and hold it right,
right.
But I talk with no one and I walk alone, and I avoid sunlight with a chalky tone. I get home and don't say hi, it ain't no one there. I don't care, I walk in and go right up the stairs to my room, get in bed and just wait for dark, because that's when a real show starts.
Tap, tap,
tap on a glass, go to piece of ass. So young and pretty, it's too bad she passed. But she comes to my room and we talk at night. She's demonic and bloody, but she holds me tight in my bedroom. With her, I'm never alone, and I kiss her cold lips until the morning comes and she gone. I can still hear her voice loom, but she only exists in a dark of my room.
Love,
I can't ignore you
in my room.
Do anything for you,
tap,
baby.
Tap, love,
I do adore you
in my room.
Tap, tap, go to his ass.
Love,
I can't ignore you
in my room.
Do anything for you,
tap,
baby.
Tap, love,
I do adore you
in my room.
Tap, tap, go to his ass.
I try to smile a lot, but I'm always frontin'. But I do love a ghost, and at least that's something. She don't talk much, when she do it gets cold. Usually we just lay there when we hold each other. We're lovers, we don't need others. One of my mother's cats jumped up on the covers, and it scared my baby. Guess she don't like pets, so I twisted its fucking head off at the neck. Look, baby, it's bloody, it's gone, it's doomed. Please, come back to the room, I'd do anything for thee. Don't ignore me, this is more than a sick love story. Without you, I'd bring a shotgun to school, and I will if you want me to. For any reason, I hate that you leave when the light lights come on, and if I had it my way, the fucking sun would be gone.
Love,
I can't ignore you
in my room.
Do anything for you,
tap,
lady.
Tap, love,
I do adore you
in my room.
Tap, tap, go to his ass.
Love,
I can't ignore you
in my room.
Do anything for you,
tap,
lady.
Tap, love,
I do adore you
in my room.
Tap, tap, go to his ass.
Sometimes I kiss her, I start shaking. She slips me the tongue and it tastes like bacon. Uh-oh, something's wrong, baby's upset. She told me she was spotted by the neighbor's kid. She can't come back now cause they know our secret, unless I can make them keep it. If I do, she may come to life. Now I'm in their yard with a shotgun and knife. Cut the screen, went in and found the kid. Blew a bowl of spaghetti in the side of his head, and the daddy was next, running down the hall. I shredded his throat and he was quick to fall. Tossed a Mossberg and gripped the knife. Started stabbing the shit out of his wife. Went home a bloody mess with a job well done. Wash up, wait for my baby to come.
Love,
I can't ignore you
in my room.
Do anything for you,
lady. Love,
I do adore you
in my room.
Tap, tap, go to his ass.
Love,
I can't ignore you
in my room.
Do anything for you,
lady. Love,
I do adore you
in my room.
Tap, tap, go to his ass.
I waited 2 or 3 days, 4 days, waiting for the tap, tap like always.
hallways I waited and hated. That's how I created a bloody mess. I waited 2 or 3 months, 4 months, waiting for the tap tap just for once. I waited and hated. That's how I created a bloody mess. I waited 2 or 3 days, 4 days, waiting for the tap tap like always. I waited and hated. That's how I created a bloody mess. I waited 2 or 3 months, 4 months, waiting for the tap tap just for once. I waited and hated. That's how I created a bloody mess. I waited 2 or 3 days, 4 days.
Yeah, listen, I'm not a crackhead, man. It's just my family's out of gas. They're around the corner, and you know, I just got off work. And man, if you could just give me like a couple bucks, man, I could mail it right back to you.
So there I was, watching Zappa and Son, working the graveyard shift at a party store, rolling a spliff. I'm behind the glass, I see crackheads all night. But tonight the moon is red, this shit ain't feeling so right. My first sight was a basic trying to break into my car. Plain view two, I ran out with a crowbar, hammered it across his cranium. He fell over dead, but no blood, only dust. He's a fucking basehead. Here come another one jumping out of a tree. But I ain't even had the movie missed by like 20 feet. He slammed down on the pavement. I quickly started kicking, beat him with the crowbar until he finally stopped twitching. Look behind me, seen another zombie in the register. I'm used to shooing them off from begging from the customers. But now I gotta reach up under the seat and grab the hand axe, ripped it from there and stuck it into his back.
They always on the hunt for something, they always miss it. Every city, every town, they always on the hunt for something never to be found. They had a mission, they always on the hunt for something, they always miss it. Every city, every town, they always on the hunt for something never to be found.
Down in this tomb, oh, in the cooler, once I'm back in the stove. Put my hand axe out the back and then attack them some more. I charge, buddy, bust me in the head with a Pepsi. No effect, I left them shaking on the floor like epilepsy with their necks severed. Fucking zombies for rocks, another drummer back and we run through the glass and through the parking lot. He tried to kill me, he told me, give me some change. All digging in my ear for it and shit. Deranged, I got them by his head and tried to yank it to the left to break his neck. But his head's put all the way around and that was fucking it. I was out of there, I seen another coming out the grave. Zombies begging for change. I'm fucking swinging at them, not they chin off their face. But they still coming at me, hands out, they wanna base. They must stick my white eyeballs or giant crack rocks. I gotta slap them up, they funky ass socks. Help me!
They had a mission, they always on the hunt for someone, they always miss it. Every city, every town, they always on the hunt for something never to be found. They had a mission, they always on the hunt for someone, they always miss it. Every city, every town, they always on the hunt for something never to be found.
They don't have a brain left behind, they empty eyes. They want crack, rock, or coca, and they buzzing like flies. You might pull the arm off, you try to shake their hand, because their soul's been gone. It's just a shell of a man walking around looking for rock any way they can get it. Even if you got AIDS, them dirty bitches let you hit it, and you still getting something worse than you already got. I seen one catch one in the head, not even know he got shot. It was crack smoke blowing out the side of his head. He put a champagne cork in the hole and that was it. Basehead zombies, millions of them and more. With the steamroller, roll them over flat on the floor. They're like dead ass bodies walking around without the ghost, with no clue where they fucking headed but the rock roast. Opportunities were given, they let them all pass. Now they themselves ain't worth the shit out they ass.
They on a mission, they always on the hunt for something they always missing. Every city, every town, they always on the hunt for something never to be found. They coming for your goods, simultaneously in 50,000 neighborhoods. They coming at the dark and they coming for you. They wanna pull out your heart. They on a mission, they always on the hunt for something they always missing. Every city, every town, they always on the hunt for something never to be found. They had a mission, they always on the hunt for something, they always missing.
Bright future ahead of her. She could have gone to enormous possibilities.
I climbed up the tree in the back and got on my rooftop with my 22. It's hot with little pops. Started busting off shots, aiming all at the sky. I emptied out the gun, busting all at the sky. Then I went and stole a bow and arrow from my dad. To the arrow tips I tied gasoline-soaked rags. Climbed up with the Zippo, lit them off in the sky. A trail of black smoke leading off in the sky. I bought some Chinese stars from the Kung Fu surplus. They had them under the glass, I made the purchase. Climbed up and I whizzed them off in the sky. Even stood up on a chimney, whizzed them off in the sky. Then I found a double barrel with shells at Walmart. I threw it in next to the Faygo in my shopping cart. I got home, climbed up and blew it off in the sky. 320 in the morning, busting off at the sky. I got a blowgun too, a real one at that. I dip the tips in poison, lay up on my back. And now they're piercing through the air, straight up into the sky. It's like the only thing you hear is pew, into the sky. I bought a harpoon off the internet and went up and tried to shoot it, but the fucking rip off, it got stuck. I said fuck it and I threw the spear up into the sky. As fucking hard as I could, I threw it into the sky. I'm spraying mace up there, I throw my 80s up there. I'm shooting everything I got, I sit and wait in my chair. Because I hate the sky above, whether moon or sun, whether rain or snow, since the pain begun. I'm trying to aim for the heavens up into the sky. Tell me why the love of my life had to die. How's she gonna leave me and not even say bye? I know that she's an angel and they're letting her fly. Every plan I thought we'd made together was a lie. She could've hung on, I bet she didn't even try. She let me try, and that no one can deny. And when she fall from the sky, I'm asking her why.
Much easier to die.
get by and to get by and to get by.
I don't wanna leave my house.
Don't wanna open my mouth.
Don't wanna read my mail.
Don't wanna meet with pals.
I don't wanna fuck shit up.
Don't wanna fucking get up.
Don't wanna take up space.
Don't want your time to waste.
I don't wanna fight this back.
Just wanna fade to black.
Don't wanna turn to faith.
I wanna burn it stakes.
I don't wanna build my life.
I wanna bloody my knife.
Don't wanna grab the phone.
Don't wanna leave this room.
I don't wanna talk with you.
I'm fucking stalking you.
Don't wanna fix myself.
I wanna nix myself.
I don't wanna try to change.
Just wanna fry my brain.
Don't wanna slow shit down.
I wanna throw shit around.
I don't wanna run nowhere.
Don't want no one to care.
Don't want another crack addict.
I'd rather be a crack addict.
I don't wanna look for help.
Don't wanna help myself.
I don't wanna even try to get by.
When the birds are singing, the sun shines out much more. My tea is
sipping. Wow! You see that shit, J1 swing? I can't write them.
See,
fuck off.
See you coming, dog.
Real underground baby, I'm hiding under the floor like
I'm hiding under the floor like Saddam.